Pittsburgh Penguins. They begin defense of the Stanley Cup championship as they take on the Columbus Blue Jackets.
And Sherry trying to take it away. He does. Centers Crosby. Scores! Cole, the sit in the slot. Now Malkin, the shot. Score! Malkin scores off of Bobrovsky and the Penguins lead 3-1.
So the Capitals and President Trophy winners will meet the Stanley Cup champion Pittsburgh Penguins.
You want to see these two guys who came into the league together, will always be linked because they are both great generational talents, play against each other.
Diagnosed with a concussion.
Both Sidney Crosby and Connor Sheary are participating in the full Penguins practice. That also means they're taking line rushes here with the Penguins. Of course, both missed game four with a concussion. Needless to say, huge news for the Penguins potentially ahead of game five in Washington.
I have a lot of belief in our staff here that, you know, they're going to do everything in their power to make sure that I'm good when I come back. And I trust them. I trust the process that you have to go through. And, you know, whenever it's time, I'll be ready.
Watch the quick touches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A little bit more open ice turnover in the neutral zone, and then Crosby over to Gensel.
This will be the fourth all-time meeting between the Penguins and Capitals in Game 7, with Pittsburgh winning the previous three, most recently in Washington during the Pens' 2009 Cup-winning season.
Underway, the Penguins had a Crosby to Gensel, walks in, beat it in front, shot, score, it's fired, front, in front! Tony Carlson, and that is it. Mr. President, there are no further questions.
Eastern Conference Final, the defending Stanley Cup champion Pittsburgh Penguins, led by Sidney Crosby, and the upstart Ottawa Senators. Inside for Crosby. Hornquist off the middle, the outside. Schultz, Malkin, the shot, blocked in front. Crosby off the pad of Anderson.
An excellent job of keeping it away from Smith and keeping possession.
He won't shoot. Snaps the puck in the net. Score!
Everything
puck into Phil Kessel and back. Faked the shot, now over to Danny, takes the shot, score! Tipped in front by Sidney Crosby.
What a sick pass from Sidney Crosby.
Game 7 between the Penguins and Senators. The winner moves on to the Stanley Cup Final.
Sherry, that one came off Stahlberg. It's Schultz working it back in deep. Fresh from the bench, it's Crosby. Crosby on Kunitz, it's shot! Penguins win it!
Lose for the best, eh? Good job. Good job. Get another one.
Thanks, appreciate it.
Go get it.
Thanks, you get it.
Penguins are the first team to reach the Cup Final in back-to-back years since both the Penguins and Detroit did it in 2008 and 2009.
Fired right into Crosby. Crosby foisted a man on. That was Ekholm. Meanwhile, it comes back to Taylor. Daly walks it on across. Hands on the mark and fires.
Four previous Stanley Cup clinching victories have all come on the road.